Other chat. Here we go. Here we go, kid. If you guys want to download this game, turn this bitch up. Okay, so here it is. If you guys want to download this game on your Xbox or your PS4 or something, go to a PlayStation store. It is free on there, so if you guys want to go over there and hit and download this game, you can. Empty. Tomb Raider. Yeah.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
Okay, just get this. This is all bull crap and stuff.
We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
Alright. Let's take it easy here.
Whoa, where's my... Now, hold on. You gotta be joking me.
That was close.
Laura! Are you alright?
Jonah! I'm here!
I'll come down there and get you!
No! It's too dangerous! I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
No, dude. No! This game, I'm not gonna lie right now, chat. I might say this once and once for all. Okay, China. This game is kind of scary for you guys, so don't ever watch it. Oh my god, I'm scared right there. I almost got scared right there, Mango. Ah, Chupapi Minano. What's up, everyone?
Looks like we gotta go through.
You gotta be joking me right now, right? Okay, bro.
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
You know this game about, Chad? This one is so scary.
What do you think?
To climb, do this in real life.
I can feel
then
it.
In the game.
Just as last steps, you know, to the top.
Feels pretty solid.
This game, you should do this in real life than this game, you know.
Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it. There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close!
Let's watch that. Can I? No. Oh no, dude.
I can make it.
They keep going up. No. Partner.
Almost there, Laura. You got it.
Ha!
Okay, dude. Come on, bro. Girl, what the? Run, girl. No. Two weeks earlier, not.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence?
Oh, you gotta be joking me. Are you serious right now? Is my thing too bright? Hold on, chat, hold on. Camera. Brightness. There you go. There you guys can see me better.
There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said, the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Keep going. Oh, that. Dude, this game is not that good.
Incredible.
It's all good.
Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation. But this word. Prophet. This is it. Dad was right.
All right, here we go. Okay, so I need to get up there.
Okay, he's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this.
I'm gonna try to pull the brightness a little bit, so you guys can see. So I need to go down.
It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons.
Okay.
He led his followers through the desert. The oasis.
That's what is right here.
A secret entrance.
There is.
It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
Oh. Oh my god, you got me doing it. Not bad. Alright guys, I promise you guys I will play different games too for that, so no worries.
Pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through.
Nice, bro. There guys, you guys keep watching. I'm not skipping it, I skipped the other part. But I'm with you. So it is like, almost like a story almost. And it's a pretty fun game. It is free at the PlayStation Store for everyone who has it. If you guys know, if you guys want to download this game, play for yourselves, you know, you can, and yeah. And then you guys want to play at nighttime, you can.
Damn it. Come on.
Oh, heck no. You see what I'm talking about? Scorpions, oh my god, I cannot believe I'm... Wait, what? What'd you say? All right, guys, I'll be back. Sorry, I'm all on me.
Soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
This, oh, there's a rat right there, dude.
The prophet slain by great, the Order kid. Of Trinity.
Where we're about to go? Over there. Oh my.
Damn it. That was too close. They're blasting their way in.
Oh, you gotta be joking right now. How can I get back up there, bro?
That wall looks weak. Let's hope this works.
Go there, go up there, go up there, go. Where is it? Dang, right there, bro. Did I reload my gun? Yeah, I did. Where's my chance again? Hold on. Oh, you gotta be joking me right now. Okay, dude. So yeah, guys, pretty fun game. I guess I'll try it yourself. Go to PlayStation Store, go to... On the first one, go to all the way to the right, all the way to the right, go all the way down. It says all free games. And yeah. And then down on it. And then, so yeah.
Got to find a way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water.
Oh. Oh, they're there, huh?
That sluice gate is holding the water back. I wonder if I can lift it.
Enough. I need somebody to get up top. Is this game fun? Yeah.
Another religious symbol. But this one is simple and handmade. The prophet must have drawn followers from every walk of life.
No, dude. I need to keep my eye on. Yeah. Put it up.
Got to raise the water.
I had no right, bro. Crazy kid. But oh, I didn't shoot that bullshit in. Yeah, okay, dude. Okay, so before I jump, chat, I want you to do this real quick.
Wall is weak. I should be able to break through.
Come on, come on. Wait, how am I do this part, bro? Is there any way I can do this part? Hold
on. My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
Oh, yeah, I need something. I'm gonna do this part. You got that part. Bro, I need somehow. No, I need somehow to do this. Oh, bro.
If I could get out onto that bar.
No. Bro, there's no freaking way, bro. Nice, bro.
If I could get out onto that bar.
This real quick. Dude, how am I gonna do this? There's something right there. How can I? Oh my god, I need to figure something out right quick on my YouTube. Hold on. It's no way can I do it. No way, no how right now, dude. Raise. Chat, I don't know how, because I need to get up there.
If I could get out onto that bar.
I need to get up there somehow. Oh yeah, chat, figure it out. Okay, here we go. We did, Jen.
Found you.
We passed number one. Our one, man.
Empty. It's empty. No. No. What did I miss?
Hey, down here. Set the charges!
Get up! Get up! No! Get out, get out, get out, get out. How about good, I can. Let's pay for them. I guess that's your chat. That's the last game. So guys.